Hello guys, and welcome to my demo LP. Well, it's been a long time coming, but finally after that Angie thingy, I finally decided to make another one. Right, so, whoa, okay. Counter demoing. And I apparently hit someone. Mouse feels a bit weird though. A bit weird. Okay, that's a bit there. Oh shit. If anyone comes near them, I can. So yeah. Demo! It's very good for attack, but also defending. Attack, rushing with your nades or grenades. And for defense, you know, with your stickies. Which are also good for jumping, to surprise the heck out of them. Oh shit. Screw that up. Oops. Okay. So yeah. You can sticky jump. Whoa, what the hell is this? What the hell? Oh, okay. Discard. And that's it. So, demo. There are several new weapons for it. I don't have them all, but I have some of them. I'll first start with the basics. You have your grenade launcher, your sticky launcher, and your bottle, which you can break, and it can do more damage that way. Okay. And sticky jumping makes you, you know, shit. Makes you vulnerable to snipers, apparently. But also, you can reach high places and surprise some of the people down below. Basic tactics. Demo versus scout. Don't even try to nade them, just put sticky bombs everywhere. What the hell? Anyway, so sticky bombs everywhere versus a soldier. They move slowly, so nades plus stickies, and if they get too close, a good bottle will do it. Pyros, yeah. They can blow your stuff, so yeah, you see? Oops, missed. Anyway, pyros. You can hit them with a surprise grenade when they're not paying attention. Or you can put stickies everywhere when they're not looking. So they can, yeah. Demo versus demo, oh shit. Demo versus demo. Many options here. You can counter sticky, try nading them. Or, you know, you can honor duel them with just melee. Right, I'm doing horribly because I'm not playing properly. Now I'm playing properly. Oops. No, I'm not. Okay, retreat. Oh, shit. Nope. Pyros. We can lay a trap for them, as I've said. And some Bohemi. Yeah, of course. I died. You always have to have a plan. Don't just go in there alone. Anyway. Where was I? NG, you can take out their stuff pretty easily because your nades arc and stickies also. So yeah. Oh, what the hell, I'm lagging. I could have made that jump if I wasn't lagging. Oh well. Another thing you can do is sticky camp. Up, but he caught me. When sticky camping, always be careful not to be seen. You know that Monty Python sketch, not to be seen? Well, it's exactly the same thing. Right. On attack, demo is it can be powerful if you play him right. Which apparently I'm not, because I'm commentating. I can't really concentrate. Oh shit. Yeah, see, he laid a stick trap for me. I went forward, then... And he pulled one back. and I died. And that's one hell of a score for me. But, oh, we didn't win, although we almost did. Let's take the A route to C in the meantime. Heavy. Against the heavy you can only put many stickies near him and try to catch him by surprise. Yeah. Sniper! You don't move very fast, so he can headshot you not very easily, but but if you try to sticky a sentry or anything, you will basically be staying still then, and he can headshot you quite easily. In defense, Demo is very good for area denial. For example, I could easily just, you know, fill this damn room with stickies, and when someone tries to cap, I just pop them. But I won't. I'll play by the rules. Actually, no, I won't play by the rules. I'll sticky jump here. If I can. I could. I'll sticky jump here and surprise the hell out of them when they try to exit. That's one dirty trick of the demo. How the hell? Man, those workers do way too much damage. Our control point is being captured. Plus he had a medic, so yeah. Anyway, I'll get back to it right away in a few seconds. Again, spy. You can bottle them, or that's the only way to spy check. You can try sticky them, but I won't count on it. What else? The control point is being captured. Yep, A is being capped. I'll just go there real quick and see what I can do. Did I miss any classes? I don't think so. So anyway, when defending, always approach unseen. For example, now I can just throw stickers in there and, you know, try killing them. Oh shit. But then some random pyro just comes out and tries to kill, but you kill him. Oh shit. Okay, he's not a spy. But they capped, so yeah, that was a fail. We killed them, but it was too late, unfortunately. We couldn't save our point. Oh well, on to B. Oh, yeah, that's a dumb weapon which I will show off when I die next time. If I die again. So anyway, defending as Demo. As you can see, scouts tend to run around much, but if you catch them where you want them, then you can kill them easily enough. Oh, scouts. Okay, let's show off some more weapons. There's this, the replacement for the grenade launcher, which has a damage bonus, but it's crap basically. These you can wear for Islander. These are shields for the Islander. Let's try some Scottish resistance now. And I don't know. Yeah, let's just try this one because I haven't really played that much with it. So this, basically, you can see your grenades through walls, which is uber awesome. Oh crap. Okay. When they come around here, I'll surprise them and they'll die. See? Oh shit. Die. So you can lay sticky traps all you want. No biggie. They'll usually work. Right, so yeah. Sticky traps are always fine and fun, especially with this thing. And you can do, I think, 16 stickies at once, which is a double of what you could do with the normal sticky launcher. So you can cover a wider area. But now I'll just be, you know, preventing people from coming around here, probably. Oh, look. Yeah. Usually, soldier demo ends with the soldier's victory. Yeah. And that damn charge kind of kills you if you don't. You know what? I'll show off the sword. I'll show off the sword briefly, just for you to see. 25 health, and yeah. So you have only your sword to kill stuff with. And the shield protects you from explosions and fire more. Come here. Ah, shit. Did I mention I'm not too good with the sword? I mean, one-on-one in arena I can do fine, but this labyrinth shit is it's not for me. So yeah, that's the ticket. Oh, and with the charge you can jump more, so you can get to places you couldn't before. Right, so let's just wait. Where the hell is that guy? Oh, spy. No, you don't. Oh shit! Run. And we died. Oh well. So yeah. That's a demo. I could show off more weapons, but I really don't want to. I think I'm just going to play for the rest of the thingy. Yeah. One more match should do it. Maybe now I'll do some good, because up until now I've been horrible. Sorry guys, but I haven't played DF2 in a while now, and I'm really, really rusty. I bet you guys can't play for my sniper LP when I really suck, eh? Well, we'll see. Because as sniper I'm on and off, good or bad. I'm not actually meh, but doesn't count. Oh look, Potato Man is dancing. Russians. Oh, Russians. Right, I'll go for B. I'll go for B just as okay, so it's fine. I think I'll go on top and try to frick with their heads a bit. Yeah, and that's something else you can do, just peek around the corner and you know, quick launch sticky to where you want it. See what I did there? I killed a sentry and then I laid a little trap for our scout friend. And he died. Okay, we're doing this right for now. NGs, you can surprise them. But yeah, he won't come near that. Okay. And go up top. Oh shit. Okay, so he has a sentry there. It's nice to know. You know, in advance. And what the hell is that guy doing? Is he freaking blind? Okay, Now we know our target. It's that sentry. Let's see how we can achieve its destruction. Okay, up top. And it's... oh look. I sure know he was a spy. And for Angie's, the trick of going up there is you build a dispenser on the ramp. You climb it, you build a teleporter exit on the roof thing, the garage door, which is up top, and then you just build another dispenser there and you're done, you can go up. So that's the whole secret of that. Try again. If at first you don't succeed, oh shit. Shit. Okay. This is going horribly, horribly wrong. Just horribly. But oh well, I'm not giving up. I still have hope that we can pull, we can succeed this. Okay, so they're trying to cap. And I'll just go and help. Actually no, I'll try and get rid of that base before. Before it transforms into something annoying. Oh look, a medic up there. And you can hold on to make your sticky go further than it normally would. So that's another feature. Oh look, crap up there. Oh look, he saw me. Okay, that's just, you know. Okay, sentry is down, and now we can, whoops! Now we can get killed by this guy again. Or not. Oh shit, nope. By another sentry built there also? Wow. They really have no imagination. Okay, so they basically are just gonna... NG the hell out of us. That's their strategy now. Yep. They've taken over the roof. But still did 67 damage. Oi! Oh wow, he has the goddamn medic crossbow. Yeah. Oh look, a demo again. I'll just let him go for it. And I'll go up top again. Trying to do shit. Oh shit. Missed. Oh shit. I did damage to myself and died, unfortunately. Yeah, that's what we need. Medic and soldier duos, not my demo shit. That's the way to win this. Anyway, I'll stick until doing demo for this part. Only for this part. Right. Top. Oh shit. What the hell? Why didn't it? Died. Oh, and I died too. And I didn't. I couldn't freaking destroy the teleporter. What the hell was it made of? Sure. Reinforced steel and magic? And Jeep, you're in deep shit. That scout will sort you out, I think. Oh, you survived. Great. Great shit, scout. I mean, Angie. The hell am I saying? Up! Oh look, a last dispenser. One more point for me. Let's see what they have in here. They have nothing. Let's attack in full force. Let's wait for them to pass the corner. I moment. And nothing's happening. Oops.
No, she just fell.
Shit, I'm dying, I'm freaking dying. No, no, no demo, no. Screw demo scum. I love playing with Russians, they're so damn unpredictable. I best the vodka. And of course the Siberian winters. Alright. Let's see. Let's go up top again. And surprise the hell out of that sentry. Where is it?
Teleport destroyed уже.
Down. Now I can just harass them, you know. Because harassing is... Oh shit, he's harassing me! How dare he! I need my medic. I actually hit something, wow. With a grenade from up here. Okay, they're trying to cap. And I'm setting a trap, whoops. I didn't get even an assist. I didn't even get an assist, I mean. Switch some words there, but the meaning is the same. Oh shit. Seriously? Pretty boy's pocket pistol. That's new. Oh wow. Will this be a role? Tune in. Next time on TF2. Okay, let's try and be part of the glory, try to cap. That'll be a fine way to end it. To end what it is. A dismal LP. I hit something. Okay. And I didn't hit shit. Okay. Time to retreat and get some ammo and health. Okay, let's see. Crap. Soldiers just raped the hell out of you. The splash damage from the rockets is just huge. We're not doing too well now. We were about to win, but then someone screwed up. Okay, let's try again. I hear you. Furzik and Metal. You're completely right, dudes. Oh, shit, no. And spy, which I didn't kill. But I'm going to die anyway. From that damn flare gun. God damn it, spammer. Points J. I think we're about to lose. But who cares? Well, I do. I care. More about demo. There's a new cool gadget which you can is the melee one where if you hit someone you can jump. Oh shit. I'm being dominated by a goddamn scout. Story of Demo's life. Strategies for attack. You have to learn to sticky jump, that's a minimum. If you learn to sticky jump, then you will be fine in most cases. If you have a plan, of course. Which of course I don't. Oh look, I critted someone. Great. Oh shit. I managed to harm him but not kill him. Yeah, flamethrower does of course massive damage as ever. It's really nice when you get a crit nade. That usually kills just about anything, even heavies. I mean, not heavies at full health, but slightly wounded heavies. What the hell is he doing? Oh look. Stupid Pyro. Obvious trap is obvious. Oh, time to commit suicide. Or not. Yeah, it's time. What the hell? I failed to commit suicide. Oh well. That's the demo LP. I hope you liked it, guys, and tune in for perhaps more LPs. Next will be, I don't know, I'll roll a die or something. Goodbye, guys.